Okay, CPTV is the greatest, you already know.
No!
We always keep it fresh, so they keep asking us for more.
Whoa. So sit down and relax, it's time to watch another show.
So. And see what's going down inside of school.
Como!
Hey!
Como!
Morning show!
Como!
Let's go!
Como!
Live from the CP News headquarters in New York, this is the CPTV Weekly News. Hey, Como. Welcome to the CPTV Newsroom this week. Next Thursday is Thanksgiving, November the 22nd. I hope you're all looking forward to that. I am. We have Wednesday off for the first time this year, so you only have to come to school 2 days next week, Monday and Tuesday. So first we'll toss it to Luke, Wyatt, Zoo, and Peter, and they're asking students at Como what they're thankful for this year.
I am thankful for my mother, father, and my sisters and brothers.
I'm thankful for my wife and children.
Thankful for Pantene shampoo for giving me the opportunity to keep this hair as soft and fresh as possible.
I'm thankful for Obama.
I'm thankful for pepper spray.
I am thankful for all the seniors here at Como and being able to do some college searching and college applications and a lot of recommendations.
Hey, Como, welcome back to CPTV Newsroom. November 30th is the Sadie Hawkins dance, where the girls get the chance to ask the boys to the dance. And let's toss it to Tommy, Anders, Alex, and Sharina with the segment.
Clam chowder is a New England food favored by Red Sox fans.
If they understood the way the world works, they would be Yankees fans.
If they understood the way the world worked, they would be Yankees fans.
Oh! All is well.
All is well.
Miss McCurdy will be selling pies this week at Como for $11. Last Thursday was the two-on-two volleyball tournament, where the championship or the winners of the co-ed bracket played the winner of the women's bracket, and the two men's teams played. The teams making it to the finals were Dalila Wolf and Shinead O'Duffy, and Seek Seek and Simer Show. They battled it out to 3 games with Seek Seek and Simer taking the win. Congrats, boys, and everybody else who participated.
Hey, Como, do you ever look at the people around you?
Maybe they're not getting enough food at home.
Maybe the only meal they're getting is the ones provided to them at school.
Chance to give back to the community.
Student Council is organizing a food drive to help students in need. Bring in non-perishable food items to your first hour. There's going to be a competition. The top 10 people who bring in the most food items will earn an express pass to skip lunchtime for an entire week. So start collecting, Como.
All right, off this backboard and that move. Super free throw.
The bounce. Off the wall.
Soccer team.
Hi, Cougars. If you're interested in playing basketball, there's a mandatory open gym today and tomorrow, so make sure you come, hone your skills.
Today, 6 to 8, tomorrow, 5 to 7, Thursday, Friday. Make sure you be there.
And make sure to get all your paperwork in, too. Como basketball starts on Monday, so get that in as soon as possible. You need a physical on file, all the paperwork, and a check. $65 without free reduced lunch, and with, it's $30.
If you don't get that stuff in, you can't play, so make sure to get it in.
Here I am making my way to Como Park Senior High School, where unfortunately the senior class of 2013 has disappeared, and just weeks later, the rest of the students of this school disappeared. I was unable to get into the front of the school, so I'm going to try and find another way in. Every single door around the building, except for this one, so hopefully I can get in and get to the bottom of this. I'm just a few feet away from the door, hopefully I can get in. Alright, so finally I got in. Hopefully I can figure out what's been going down here. I've been here for about 30 minutes, and so far the halls are completely empty. So far I've looked in every single room and every single door, except for a few locked ones. Hopefully... what was that? So basically, walking into the elevator was the worst idea ever because I've been stuck in here. So I'm guessing I've been stuck in this elevator for hours. As soon as I get out of here, I'm leaving this school and never coming back. Missing students are still a mystery to me, but hopefully I can come back sometime and figure this out. So I'm back to Como Park. It's supposed to be the first day of school of the new year, so let's go check things out. Well, both parking lots seem to be packed full of cars. It's the first day of school, so I don't really know what's going on. All the kids seem to be back. Alright, so some weird stuff has been going on around Como. Have you noticed any signs of paranormal activity?
No.
Do you believe in ghosts?
No.
Do you think Como is haunted at all?
No, I don't think so.
Well then, how do you explain all the disappearing seniors and the rest of the students like a short time after?
Spring break, graduation, summer.
Oh. I just realized something.
What's up, guys?
Hey!
Haven't seen you guys for a while. I just realized that I didn't graduate like all of you guys.
Oh, you just realized that?
Yeah.
You have to get your act together. You gotta go to college. Hashtag Lounin.
I forgot to graduate.
You just forgot? What's wrong with you, man?
I thought you guys disappeared, but apparently you graduated.
Hashtag bad job, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Step it up.
Where do you think you're going? Who sent you?
I don't know. But he was blind.
Como Park Senior High School has many strange happenings. One of those includes broadcast journalism. Today, we delve into the deep, dark world and see what's behind the fabled room 1426.
What are you doing? I'm out of here. You can't use cameras here.
Luckily, I was able to sneak into the room and disguise myself as one of them. There appears to be some sort of dictator who controls all of their actions. On the first day, they're given their assignments for the week. They're given complete control over the video apart from the topic. Here, they plan out their assignments.
It's like, they interview someone and like the camera's only on them and not.
Yeah, blind me.
Tell them where
they're wearing a hat underneath it or should it appear like a scanner or what?
Production begins on day two with all the groups going off to film their videos. Here you see the green screen used in the newscast.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying. Yeah.
On day three, production continues. Sometimes the show has to deal with pesky bystanders.
Hey, let me get on the boring show, dude.
No.
Most groups have started editing by the end of the class period. Sometimes the opportunity for a new skit arises in the spur of the moment.
Como Park open season!
Swoop in from that way.
It doesn't always work out quite as planned. That night I went to one of their fabled secret meetings.
Namaste, Larson. Namaste, Larson. Namaste, Larson. Namaste, Larson. Stop!
On the last day, they finish editing and burn the DVD. After they bring it to the library, they're ready to start the show.
Now let's toss it to Jeremy with sports.
Oh, hi. So, fall sports have pretty much ended now, so if you want to join a winter sport, you can go talk to Mr. Searles. You should make sure your physicals are up to date and talk to Mr. Searles. Or you can find the coaches of the winter sports that you choose to join.